Hey guys, welcome to the unboxing and first look of the new Gionee G5. Now, we still see the same Gionee box I have seen from almost all of their devices that I have unwrapped. Some minuscule amount of branding logos at the sides. And of course, the device's specifications at the back. So at the front, of course, we got the device. And digging in further shall reveal some handful of accessories. First, we got a super slim battery that has a 2400 milliamp capacity. We got a protective case, a free screen protector, warranty card and the user manual, in-ear headphones, wall adapter, and of course the micro USB cable. Now, I can safely say that this device is really one of the company's sleekest device yet. The device may not be the thinnest of all, but at 7.9mm, the device hit the perfect spot of giving you a feeling that you're holding a slim device, but still having utmost ergonomics while it is in your hands. Also, the device feels incredibly light. This is due to its almost overall plastic construction. Almost? Well, because the top and the bottom part of the device are made with metal. Despite being made mostly by plastic, the device still looks incredibly gorgeous. The display's glass frame kind of extends to the sides, and the button feels very tactile, which is also made with metal. There's also a 5.5-inch HD IPS display that is partnered with a stereo speakers, which can really make this device an entertainment powerhouse. Well, that's it for now. Make sure you stay tuned as we will release the full review anytime soon. Make sure to hit the thumbs up button and share this video if you loved it. And also subscribe if you still haven't. Thank you for watching.